Hey everyone, what's up? This is Blaze Long with Blue.
Hello!
We are on episode 84 in Avalon. About to use the bell to summon.
I know, the long anticipated bell.
Yeah. There it is!
I hear your challenge and accept. Enter and face your doom.
As the sound of the bell fades, the gate to the Redthorn Tower opens, beckoning you inside.
Yeah. That bell has been waiting to be rung for a few days.
Since Testrum.
Oh yeah, it's true. Testrum did take over, didn't it?
A little bit. I mean, there's been longer breaks where there hasn't been Testrum.
But let it not be said, I'm not fair. And I'll fairly throw you into my dungeon when you lose.
You good to go?
Guess that's manageable. Yeah, I only have one dragon. I kind of want two.
Now wait up, dude. I ain't in no rush.
All right. Yep, good to go.
I really like this room. A lot of dragons.
Throwing a whip.
On the wall.
Yeah, 10k.
Oh, wow. I guess we are kind of making that transition into a higher world.
Yep.
I guess we saw that last episode, too, with the dragon.
Yeah, the dragon had a lot of health.
Like, 10,000 is the new normal, which I'm okay with. I'd say Azteca into Chrysalis is the ramp up, and then Pilar, you're just so OP, it doesn't matter anymore.
Pilar is not a ramp at all, it's just...
No, it's not.
It's actually kind of a step down.
So, isn't that insane?
Yeah, it is. But, I mean, I'm trying to think, like, because it is a new arc, so...
Right.
But was there a ramp from, like, Dragonspire to Celestia?
Mm.
Like, I'm talking just in terms of, like,
mobs. And stuff?
Yeah.
No.
Not really.
Not really.
Maybe they're kind of going the same theme as that.
Maybe.
I keep bleeding.
Yeah, I'm just going to keep setting up. You have to think about it like that. I mean, no, you're right, because when Celestia was introduced, I mean, I remember especially the route is like 1,000 to like maybe 2,000 health. And I mean, in Dragonspire, it was near the same. I mean, I don't think a lot of people were 2,000.
Well, they nerfed Dragonspire too.
Right, see. That's the thing. So I guess we could never actually get an accurate thing.
I was changing things. I mean, even in the update notes, they changed, they went back and changed quite a few things. They said they even updated, like, cinematic camera angles.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
No. That was cool. But,
no, I
mean,
enjoyed that, yeah.
You're not really, wow, double heal. You're not really going to know where that happened because they don't say, so, I don't know. But it's cool that they...
What do you think, in the entire world?
I don't know, it's probably not, like, that many.
Yeah.
You may not even notice it, but... Like, it's probably more of what they did in Polaris with the camera angles.
Mm. No, I enjoyed that.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna hit.
Cool. I didn't realize, but this is probably one of my favorite mobs in the entire series so far. Like, I'm looking at what I picked out for attire, and I'm proud of myself.
I know, I'm, like, looking more like a tank, and you're, like, the...
Hitter because
the knight. Well, not really. I'm more like a knight. You're like
an archer.
Yeah, like a ranged. Ranged beast.
Mm-hmm.
Shot this, yeah. Dead?
I think no. I think that so overall I think you've done 9,000, so he'll be dead next. I'll just feign him again. Should be dead. How much does he have?
Ooh.
Oh yeah, I need. Actually, I'm gonna hit.
Yeah. Is that gonna kill someone? I can hopefully meteor next if it does. And the overtime will kill him next.
Right. Never know, it might crit too.
If this doesn't kill, you have to do what? 800 something? Is it gonna happen? Okay.
Oh, yeah.
That might kill him.
All right.
Okay.
All right.
Troutlings take you, wizard.
Enough.
I am beaten. As I still have my own honor, you should free the knights below in the dungeons, lest they starve.
Yeah, prisoners.
Oh, they're going down.
You even updated your wand to be a a bow.
Yeah, I'm not messing around,
no.
Nate. Oh my gosh, I remember this guy.
Lord Thornwhip, send me a new toy. A wizard toy, not
come
gosh.
Here. This guy was a struggle. I think he like storm shielded as well, so I couldn't convert.
Oh my gosh.
Bring back the memories. It's kind of ugly, but I'm not trying to be rude. I mean, he is a troll, but...
He's a troll in the dungeon.
Kind of standard when you think about what a dungeon is. Whenever I go into these kind of places, I kind of wonder, how does it smell, you know? Like, go inside of my wizard shoes.
In your shoes.
In, like...
For the entire, like... Oh, wow.
Yeah, crazy. I don't like myth people in Avalon.
When you wear one pair of shoes for a whole world, like, are they gonna smell?
They're gonna reek. I can guarantee you that.
Alright, see you in 2 rounds.
Yeah. It's commonplace in this world. I gotta get used to it. The normal to be scared about was Earthquake, but that was even kind of rare throughout the entire walk. Medusa is just commonplace, and it's... I don't know. Intense.
I'm gonna blade up again after this, and then...
Yeah, I mean, I have another Fane. It's just... When was the last time he actually washed his hair?
Never.
Maybe that's why it's so padded down. Greasy.
It's one with his back.
It like starts to like attach to his back. Ew. Do you imagine? Ugh. I think I'm still stunned, but I'm using this anyway,
yeah,
so don't
I think
hit.
You're stunned. Yeah. But I mean, next turn you'll be able to feign, then I'll just hit.
Right.
Because I got 3 blades. Unless this is 4 to 5. Okay, good.
Now he's a risky troll. I never understood, though. Whenever I cast with a bow, you think you would, like, shoot it up or something like that, but you just throw it magically. And then magically catch it perfectly. Which
every
I'm not against.
Single time.
But, yeah. For sure dead.
Mm-hmm. Nope. So three blades, double feint is not enough.
When
not
you
enough
start
to do 10,000.
When you start critting, you'll be fine.
I mean, I can't crit. It's like 20-some percent.
That's true.
Like a meteor.
No. Well, this was just for fun then, I guess. Overkill.
One of dead.
Mm-hmm. Try to see if he actually has eyes or not.
You
see his belly button.
Me.
Okay.
The smelling brute drops a heavy ring of keys with a thunk.
Smelly.
You use the keys to free the trapped knights.
Well fought. Thank you for freeing me, young wizard. I'll head back to Caliburn to rest up and speak to you there.
By Gamma, that's better. Many thanks to you, kind stranger. I too will head to Caliburn and join the knights there.
Not bad at all.
Tapestry that we aren't gonna do. Well, if I do, it'll be like way later.
Right.
High Road. Yeah, it's the same guy that's like out there. I don't know.
Right. Just walking up.
I mean, there's a lot of training point quests that you can do in Avalon.
Oh, yeah. I'm at the knight. See what he has to say.
A remarkable feat, good wizard. Merle Ambrose has taught you well. Although the king won the throne with the Sword of Kings, it was the Order of the Silver Rose that helped him keep the peace. Merle Ambrose dreamed up the order and crafted the stone table that was our symbol. Sir Brennan was the first of the knights. Seek Sir Brennan One Hand at Caliburn. He can tell you how to find the Sword of Kings. Or how did you have proven yourself?
Yeah, I kind of wonder though, too, Nate. It's like, does he actually have one hand?
Well, we'll have to see.
I forget.
Maybe he only
things.
Has one good hand.
That's true. Oh, because he has one hand just to fight because the other one's in the shield.
I mean, I don't really see his second hand, like, on the shield.
Hey, look
yeah, that's true.
Fair
like...
wizard.
Oh, back with the
my
huge...
freedom.
Quest.
Oh, wow!
You are searching for the Sword of Kings that the Lady of the Lake once bestowed upon King Arturius. Sir Paddy gave me King Arturius's mighty blade to carry, and before my foolish duel, I was smart enough to hand it off for safety. Sir Drustan Silverharp took it away from Avalon into the fairy forest of Weirwood. My map of the Weirwood is in my estate in the town of Caerleon. But the way is blocked by the 100-year bridge. The Harlequin Knight guards that bridge. He will not face you unless you are at least a squire. Ask Friar Noden about a squire.
I have no clue, Nate, but I do not remember that big of quest heroes.
I think they made it big because they're such small badgers, so they need to be known. Make their presence known in Caliburn.
Feel kind of bad for that one.
Hello, friend.
Hello.
The shrine to courage in the face of axe, sword, and poisoned arrow was sullied by Fomori giants. Defeat the Fomori to retrieve the sacred shield and sword and restore the shrine.
Oh, yeah, this is actually a low drop rate, too.
Then I can squire you for your act of courage.
So basically, after we collect these, then we get squireship.
And then we get to go to Caerleon.
That's not bad. We'll see you after. Okay, we got him.
Restore the shrine. If I could click it.
You have restored the shrine to courage in the face of sword and poisoned arrow. Of course, you just might want to avoid that poisoned arrow.
You are now a squat.
Keep it a mark over here.
Yeah, good, dude. I'm that friar.
You are truly a disciple of.
Forgot
courage.
There's a little thing that
I
pops
hereby
up.
Dub
the
squire. Yeah, then when you get
charge
the squire
you to serve with valor and courage, to protect the weak and defenseless, to live by honor and for glory.
To one hand.
Young squire, now return to Sir Brennan and let him know what you've accomplished today.
Proper squire.
Hello, big question.
Well, I can see from here.
Hello, squire. The Harlequin Knight is a chaotic knight who has closed the 100-year bridge to Caerleon. You'll have to duel him. And win. Once you get past that rogue, search out my loyal steward Kay at my estate near the town round. He'll get you the map you need.
Oh, it's loading. Alright, took a little bit.
Now important, yeah. Yeah, I was gonna say.
Yeah, it took a little bit to load in, I don't know.
It's alright.
Oh, I'm so close to next level. Oh,
can
you
not?
Me too. Wait. Oh. I can't go down here. What the heck?
Yeah, I'm going around, Brad. Oh, you can't. Oh my gosh.
Oh, hey, how's it going?
Yeah, what's up, Nate? How you doing?
Oh, he literally is standing.
Almost got pulled.
You shall not pass.
You are hardly a squire. Still, by the laws of the land, you can challenge me. If you want a drubbing, if you wish to cross the 100-year bridge, you must face me and win. Meet me in the bridge tower and prepare to duel.
For a duel.
Shouldn't be too difficult. Yep. I'll try PC paints. Yeah, I'm going to have to restock after.
Ooh.
Oh, alright. Whoa!
Took one little step.
Like, one little, like, my toenail was beyond the line. Like, I forgot to clip. Oh, more health, but you boost, so this should be easy. You boost on both, which is honestly a treat.
Yep.
I thought Avalon was predominantly 10,000. Fire, though.
I mean, yeah, that one dragon was fire, so.
Then balance, myth, ice.
I've seen a few myths so far. A
lot of myth, actually. Yeah. Alright. I'm not mad at it. Okay.
There it is.
Mm-hmm.
40 non-TC.
You're going a little bold, Nate. Don't you dare. Every time,
frost giant,
it like rises from the depths. I freak out. A little bit.
Just a tad.
What's he got?
Irrelevant.
Not gonna help him?
Looks just like the new jewel guy in Unicorn.
Is he a Badger too?
Yeah, he is. Jordo.
Jordo
the jewel god.
Yeah, I mean, for me, for a lot of people, basically, like, two of the jewels seem to be good. The other ones are kind
of
like...
Two of them, yes. Well, it depends on what level of PvP you're at, too.
Yeah. I mean, it's not like he sells pierce jewels.
Right. If it did, wow. Oh, nice.
Okay, that was good.
That was really good. So you do a 3,000 damage difference when you boost. That's crazy.
Yeah.
Enough! You may cross the 100-year bridge at your leisure.
He dropped actually, Black Annie's band. That's interesting.
You know what's so funny is that I actually I got the same deck I bought in the bazaar. It's funny.
I got the ice one. So wait, is it?
Yeah, Argent? The Argent one.
Yeah, I got that one too.
That's funny.
Stuck on a wall. Okay.
Now that you are safely inside the city, it is time to seek out Sir Brennan's steward, Kay.
Okay.
Can we go through this?
Whoa.
I thought there was one you can go through. Yes.
Nice, Nate. Nice.
The secrets.
Could you imagine if you could?
Foe, stranger. Sir Brennan sent you? Yes, I have a map of the Weirwood packed away somewhere. Things are topsy-turvy of late, you can imagine. While I search, you can help. Hobgoblin plunderers ransacked the estate and stole the knight's armor.
That's a fun one.
Can you get them back?
So, I mean, it's kind of become a theme collecting this armor.
This one's shield and armor. Last one was shield and sword.
Yep, time to get them.
Okay. Got it. Okay. We actually got the first try, which is pretty good.
I know. You recovered
Sir Brennan's kit. Those savages deface Sir Brennan's armor. This just won't do. It must be repaired before I return it to him. Can you track down Ashlyn Brushtail, the master arms painter? She's still in town.
Brushtail?
Ask if she'll restore Sir Brennan's shield.
A lot of animals in this world.
Okay, mate. Stuck on a pike.
Gotta be careful. That's a splinter.
Also stuck on a wall.
All right. Oh, yeah,
did you see me get stuck on that?
Yeah, I did too. Oh my gosh, we're gonna have to defeat these Panteras next. I can already smell it.
Yeah, it's
oh, goodness, I could use your help.
I bet.
Can you please help? These horrible whiptail Pantera have trapped me here. Can you drive them away?
Whiptails?
Time to slap six of them. All right.
That was wonderfully brave. My cousin Imaine is missing. We got separated in the attack. If you can find her, I'll be happy to help you with your shield. Can you ask at the town round barricade and see if anyone's seen Imaine Cloudtail? Start with a friend.
No way. Are we actually talking to the watermelon mandolin god?
The watermelon.
I don't know how you can make a mandolin.
Well, he managed it. I mean, look at this.
I'm getting a quick zoom real quick.
Yeah, we'll zoom on that. He's playing it.
Sir Robin bravely rode forth from Avalon. Not afraid to die was he. Oh, Sir Robin bravely. Not afraid to be torn apart by vicious little
frowns.
Not afraid to be smashed at pulp by handsome Fomori. This loot isn't working. Oh, sorry, you're looking for a main cloud tail? I've no idea. You could ask Jeremiah Carver over there.
Complete waste of time.
Why isn't it working? Wonder why.
Imaine? Yes. I saw her being chased away from here by hobgoblin plunderers. I couldn't reach her. Please, tell Ashlyn.
Look at this.
Oh. My. Gosh.
Chased by hobgoblin plunderers? That's awful. Please round up some hobgoblin plunderers and
you know,
scare
I believe in
them
our
to
abilities
tell you
today.
What they
I do too.
My cousin Imaine.
Oh,
I gotta
man.
Be honest.
Okay, that's not even possible to go that way. Don't even try.
I'll leave it a mark.
All right, you leave the mark this time. It's actually not possible to go left on that.
It's not? All right.
No.
I believe you.
It's not these guys.
Nope, they're further.
It's the fire guys? Yeah.
They're further up here. The second
one. Oh, no, it's not.
Tyre Leone. Yeah.
Wait, what type of... Or what school are these guys?
They're down there, but are they up? Yeah, they're up
here.
Oh,
it's just the fire guys. Yeah, we could have done the other ones, but whatever.
Yeah, we're gonna get them in here.
It's fine.
Yeah, three for one information. One of them has to know. It's kind of the saying goes, though, too. It's like, you know, it's not like they all haven't been to the tavern. Like, the gossip hasn't flown for the info. It's not like they're all of the same, like, group and, like, I don't know, evil. Let's be honest.
Same clique.
Yeah, that's the way
same
it is.
Same goblin.
Like, they're little gnome people who have amazing beards. Troll people. But gnome-like stature.
Okay, I'm trying to think. Because, like, gnomes also, like, remind me of dwarves. Have we seen that many dwarves in Wizard?
The only one is the new Fire Scholar.
Is that literally the only one?
I think that's the only dwarf.
We need a dwarf world.
Oh my gosh, we do, Nate.
I want that.
I want a dwarf
I request dwarf. That.
Yo, no joke, I know.
It'd be so cool, because it'd be like, they live underground, you know?
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
I'll hit next, by the way. But anyway.
Yeah, they would, like, live underground, and they'd have, like, their whole mining operations.
Oh,
and
my gosh, I don't want this world to stop.
And what else like, would they have? I'm, like thinking, like...
Like, mountainous and, like, that
yeah,
kind
like,
of stuff.
Yeah, it'd be, like, really, like, mountainous. Like, they'd have their quarries, and...
That'd be amazing.
There'd be, like, a little mine cart. You had to repair... You'd have to, like, repair their mine cart, and then it would, like... There'd be like, you know, like in Dragonspire when you could ride the dragon up there, there'd be like a minecart scene where you like go down the...
Oh my gosh. I want that. Will it happen? No.
Will it happen? No, why not? If they introduce the new dwarf guy, then why not?
That's true.
Where did he say he was from, dude? Do you remember?
I'm going to go back to the Arcanum after this video and I'm going to go see what he talks about. I'm actually going to look up old videos when we first met.
Yeah, we could look at our...
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do.
Our video and see where he says he's from.
Introduction from Baba Gaga. That's interesting. That is interesting. Yeah.
All right. Information time.
Right. Not enchanted, by the way. I'm not that cheap.
Yeah, it does 200 more when you're...
Yeah, thank you.
Actually, it would
you
be...
You
want
that ugly girl?
Yeah, got it.
We almost
probably
do
like 300
her up,
more
but she hid in the archives.
Archives.
It's a little rude that they called her ugly.
The brute.
The poor. A little closer.
Probably is
100 some closer.
Actually, yeah. I know where it is, but I don't know.
I'm here, by the way.
Alright, I'll just pour it over.
Yeah, no, honestly, Nate.
His name is Simmond Salt.
Oh, yeah, Salt.
Over there, you see a girl that must be Ashlyn's cousin,
Imane. Like, she walk inside of this building.
Nope.
My cousin sent you to find me. That was sweet of her. Thanks for chasing away those plunderers. I can escape now. Please tell Ashley
you have
to
no
stay
idea.
Safe.
Whoa! He's gone.
Brush.
Imane got out of town safely? Terrific! I'd like to leave Caer Leone and join the group at Abbey Road, but I can't leave without my paints. They are my livelihood. A pack of nasty little night goblins stole them
more
from my
info?
House.
Can
you get them back? I think we're me? Lucky enough. Just over here.
These are the death guys we haven't fought yet.
Going in, bruv.
I jumped in.
There he is. Can we go first? Double hit, done, peace, deuce? I don't have a hit up, but anyway. I'm gonna blade you.
I don't even know if that would kill.
Probably not. One of us crit. Never know.
Because without a blade, I don't feel like I could even maybe do 1,000.
You might. I really do like Caer Leone, though. I like the waterfall over there. We're actually going to go over there, I think, either this step or next step, where we stand, like, in that little gazebo kind of thing. If you remember that at all. I think there's, like, only a few... I think there's a boss here we have to defeat. I don't remember.
Well, we still have upper.
Yeah, it's true.
The upper area.
Yeah, I forget about that sometimes. And then we move into the wild, right? Or the weird.
Wild.
Wow.
Cause then we can get our new spell. Well,
oh, yeah, that's
mass
right.
prism.
Yeah, mass prism.
Isn't there another spell too? Like in the fire bit in the Fire Elf village, is there a guy that has spells?
Well, it's the unicorn.
Oh, I know the unicorn. Isn't there another guy?
I think it's a leprechaun as well. Yeah, you're right.
Maybe.
Did not collect.
Whoa, luck isn't that good.
Team, time to get this info. Alrighty, got that info.
It's just right here.
I know. That's why it's 30,000 XP. I'm like, what? Yeah. Some reason I thought that said Philithius Bacon. I don't know. Mm. I am kind of hungry.
Bacon.
Mm-hmm.
Goblin bacon.
A wizard acting like a knight. I'm gonna break your wand and stuff that shiny squire badge down your gullet.
I thought he said a lot of bad words, but it actually, no. You know, I'm surprised he actually said an entire sentence and did not use one swear word.
Where are you gonna stuff it?
Down my gullet.
Okay.
Which is not nice. And he only has 9,000 health, which is a tree.
How many pips? I think there's a good amount of pips. He could still stun you for a long time.
That's why I'm not blading. That's why I always faint first against cats like this. It's actually a habit where I just faint automatically. Wow. Yeah, see?
Well, I have nothing else to do besides blade. So.
That's true.
This isn't a good one.
But it's kind of a good habit, though, too, where it's like I faint first double time before I blade because, well, of that. And he's still...
Oh, it wasn't my good one. Here's my good one.
Alright, there it is. Yeah, there it is.
Oh, okay.
Oh, if I can click. Oh,
oh still, click. Still trying to click it.
Struggling today. It's alright. We're moving pretty quickly through Avalon. I mean, honestly. Before we know it, we're going to be in, well, catacombs.
Just teleport to the catacombs.
I was going to say, get to Mirror Lake. When we get to the where the Lady of the Lake is, Lake we're basically Shore. Done.
No, get our King Artorias, well.
Right. Max, please. Nope. Yeah. Let me see if I can get a plus four. Yeah, you can hit if you want to.
Yeah, I'll just do it. Because over time we'll do some damage and then you can... Fighting again or something. Unless I crit, because I have been critting a decent amount.
You did, actually. Double time when we were trying to get that info. Must have been there's literally mushrooms growing on the ceiling. Like, I can imagine on the ground, but on the ceiling, though?
Whew!
That's the difference of a blade. A blade is
2K. One blade. The difference between, like, 8,000 and, what, 6,000? Yeah.
Yeah, I'll just faint him.
I mean, yeah, I don't... Double faint, I don't even do... In three blades, I don't even do 10,000 usually, so... Unless I boost. So it actually does make a difference.
Oh, yeah.
Meteor again. Yeah, he's still got 2,000.
He does look like he's in a biker gang.
Might be. Might own a Road Warriors chopper.
Oh, yeah.
And I get a new pip.
It's alright, I feigned it again. What's the chance of that?
Maybe 20%?
Hmm.
Another 1K. Still has 1K left.
And now he's dead. Oh, I was gonna say my time to shine, but I did not get a power pip. I was about to steal the spotlight, but I couldn't.
Wait, you don't even do 1,000 with it.
I crit.
If you crit, yeah, okay.
Oh.
Trigger!
Must be my roll period.
You know, I gotta be honest. Woo.
Oh, here's her paint.
That is the cheapest pail I've ever seen.
Oh, they grow through, like, the cracks in the cement,
it's
too.
It's absolutely disgusting, and it reeks in there. I'm at bush.
What were you gonna say about being tricked? Oh, my God! Ooh!
It just
must
happened.
Must be that time of the episode. I gotta flee. I walk one step.
Oh, no, I walk one step forward. Pro. Step,
I know, but I walk step, out of the thing and I get pulled.
Step, now step.
Oh my gosh. Porting back. Brush.
Thank you. As a last favor, can you repair the teleporter arch by the town round?
Oh, I had a port
so
here
you
too.
Make it work, arch, it can Nate. Take you to Caliburn. I believe there is a book in the archives that explains how they work.
Yeah, we gotta
find
it
and then
reading.
Trigger the teleporter arch.
What?
No, I just trying to recollect my thoughts.
I'm gonna go read this book and you can do that.
Yeah.
We need to know how to build a teleporter arch before we can actually build it, you know.
I don't know what overtook me, but I just like started ascending.
Need to be educated.
Get educated. Yes.
Get educated. Read a book.
Thanks.
A treatise on the building, maintenance, and repair of teleporter arches in, out, and throughout Avalon. Yep, sounds about right.
Yep.
Yeah.
Read one book. We're a pro. Let's go build it.
I believe it.
Where's the door?
I really like this area, though.
Wait, is that
like,
the...
I just... What?
That's the Valor Sword.
Hold on. Let me get back in here.
That's what? It.
Wow.
Yeah.
Well, I guess there's more than two inactive gameplay.
I mean, it's not as, like, vibrant because the real one glows.
Yeah, it's true. Wow.
Still kind
of
cool.
It's kind of a little Easter egg there, Nate.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Oh, man, this is going to be close. Can I go
through
here?
Oh, my
God. No, you can go through here. Okay.
I saw my life flash before my eyes. I just made a quick turn.
Oh, look at this.
I do not have the port to Bush, so I did fail you there. But let's go talk to her.
Too bad I'm already here.
You did it.
Wow.
Thank you for all your help. I'm going to take my things to Abbey Road right now. Tell Kay I'll paint his shield for him there.
All right, back to Steward.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna take the shortcut again. Actually, yeah, I'm not gonna risk that.
No, I wouldn't either.
I realize the streets are overrun by Froudlings, but you took your time finding the Master Arms Painter, didn't you? Well, I guess it's good that it took you so long to help Ashlyn get her things and get back to Caliburn. I only just found your map.
Took forever.
This will lead you right to Sir Drustin Silverhob's cottage in the wild.
Yes, the wild.
That's the nice part of the Weirwood. I'm going to Caliburn myself.
He's like, oh,
before
hey!
You off, could you distract the hobgoblin plunderers and whiptail pantera
oh,
so
man.
I'll be safe?
Wow.
So we're going to do that in between episodes.
Yeah. We'll take
and then next time we'll be ready to go to start the wild.
Will we, though?
Well, yeah. I mean, well, okay, well, we won't be starting it, but we'll be getting there.
Yeah, we'll be getting there.
We'll be getting there in next episode, so we have that to look forward to, but yeah. A lot of the defeat 'em goods in, so yeah, kind of a struggle, but we got through it. So that's gonna do it for this episode of Avalon. Stay tuned for more. We'll be hosting them soon as we make our way across the lands of the Avalonians. Is that what they call it?
That is actually
that
the
is
name.
The proper terminology.
The
all right,
folks.
Yeah, folklore. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this, leave a like, subscribe for more content in the future, and we will see you all next time.